Vadimidius!
Someone has been casting spells of the dark arts, Harry. It's all very peculiar, I must say. The exit to the dungeons is blocked by a horrendous set of curses. Dark arts magic, I'm sure. There are four curses and each must be dispelled before the door will unlock. The actual curses are hidden around the dungeon. Once found, use your knockback jinx to dispel them. I don't think you've dispelled all the curses yet, have you?
Ah!
Why, it's Potty Wee Potter! I'm Peeves Potter, and you better watch out for me! Young Potter, you're ugly, but what can we do? Everyone says you belong in a zoo. If you look in a mirror, it surely will crack. The best thing to do is wear a nice sack.
Huh!
done, Harry. You've dispelled all four curses. Whoever put them there really wants to stop students exploring the castle. Oh my, look at the time. You've been down here for so long, the Transfiguration class is about to start. Don't be late. Professor McGonagall is head of Gryffindor House. You don't want to upset her. The Transfiguration class is situated in the upper castle. You can gain access to it from Gryffindor Tower. Thank you.